can go ahead and have a seat. And I'm going to turn it over here in just a minute. We're going to take you back to the video suite and hear from Jonathan about some of the things that are going on at Bent Tree in the next couple of weeks. Jonathan, are you ready?
Ready, camera four. Dissolve. Cam four is live. Hey there. Hang on just a second. There we go. I'm Jonathan, and I lead the video team here at Bent Tree, and I serve in the Clearing Bent Tree's young adult community. Right now, I'm backstage in the video control room. Wave, guys. If you're visiting with us and you find yourself back here, well, you're probably lost. But if this is your first time at Bent Tree, we're glad you're hanging out with us this morning. We know that when visiting churches, it can be difficult to get connected. So we do our best to make it as simple as possible for you to connect with us. Stopping by our Welcome Center is the best way to begin that process. So right after this service, go look for the desk in the back of our lobby, and one of our volunteers there would love to meet you. At Bent Tree, we believe that as we experience life in Christ, one of the ways he expresses his life through us is by giving generously as the Spirit leads. So at this point, I'd like to ask the ushers to come forward and pass the baskets to receive the offering. But if you're like me, you manage all your finances online. You may not know that you can give online and you can set up automated recurring gifts. So if that sounds easier for you, go to btbf.org/onlinegiving and give it a try. Now, given the state of the economy, many of us are experiencing, well, added difficulties. Whether they're financial problems, marital problems, or addictions, Celebrate Recovery is a place where you can learn to surrender your hurts, habits, and hang-ups to Christ and rely on his strength instead of your own in the midst of difficulties. If you're interested in learning more about CR, you can visit some of the leaders today under the door in the crossing. Okay, let's talk about why we're back here in the video control room. I have the privilege of leading the video team here at Bent Tree and being a part of using media to reach people for Christ. If you haven't seen yet, you can watch all of our full-length messages on YouTube, Vimeo, and Facebook. I want to tell you about a friend I have named Grant. Grant is 28, and he moved here this past year from Georgia. He found himself alone, in a new city, and desperately in need of community. One day he saw on his Facebook newsfeed that someone had shared a Bent Tree YouTube video on their profile. After watching it, he Googled Bent Tree, and he actually showed up here the next week. Now Grant is plugged in with the Clearing and actively connected in community. Folks, God uses this stuff, this message of grace and of hope in Christ Jesus, to reach into people's lives and to grab their hearts. You may not have ever known that this room existed. You may also not know that it takes about 25 servants each week to take care of the technical needs just in the worship center alone. I see a day when Bent Tree ministers to more people on a screen than can ever fit inside this building. If that stuff gets you excited, I want to hear from you. You can email me at jmoon@btbf.org if you're interested in serving in the tech areas. Or you can introduce yourself to me. I'll be down front by the stage after the services. Now, if you have to call your kid to help you set up your iPod, then tech may not be the best place for you. That's okay. We have plenty of different opportunities for you to serve at Bent Tree. 2 weeks from today, we're having what we call Connection Sunday, the one time a year when we lay out all of the opportunities to get connected here at Bent Tree. So stay tuned for more opportunities to serve. We believe that, like worship, service is just another expression of Christ living his life through you. And now Vonda is going to continue to lead us in worship through song. Vonda?
Thanks, Jonathan. Well, as we prepare for the message today, those of you who came early, you get to sing this song with us again.